Well, in 1814 we took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we met the bloody British near the town of New Orleans. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming, but there wasn't nigh as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to running on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Well, I seen Mars Jackson a-walking down the street and a-talking to a pirate by the name of Gene Lafitte. He gave Gene a drink that he brung from Tennessee, and the pirate said he'd help us drive the British in the sea. The French told Andrew, you'd better run, for a pack of hams are coming with a bullet in his gun. Old Hickory said he didn't give a damn, he's a-gonna whip the britches off of Colonel Packenham. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming, but there wasn't nigh as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to running on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Well, we looked down the river and we see the British come, and there must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped so high and they made their bugles ring, while we stood beside our cotton bales, didn't say a thing. Old Hickory said we'd take them by surprise if we didn't fire a musket, then we looked them in the eyes. We held our fire till we see their faces well, then we opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them hell. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming, but there wasn't nigh as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to running on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Well, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Well, we fired our cannon till the barrel melted down, so we grabbed the alligator and we fought another round. We filled his head with many balls and powdered his behind, and when we touched the powder off, the gator lost his mind. They lost their pants and their pretty shiny coats, and their tails were all a-showing like a bunch of billy goats. They run down the river with their tongues a-hanging out, and they said they got a licking, which there wasn't any doubt. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming, but there wasn't nigh as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to running on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Well, we marched back to town in our dirty ragged pants, and we danced all night with them pretty girls from France. We couldn't understand them, but they had the sweetest charms, and we understood them better when we got them in our arms. The guide who brung the British from the sea came a-limping into camp just as sick as he could be. He said the dying words of the Colonel Packenham was, you better quit your fooling with your cousin Uncle Sam. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming, but there wasn't nigh as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to running on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Well, we'll march back home, but we'll never be content till we make old Hickory the people's president. And every time we think about the bacon and the beans, we'll think about the fun we had way down in New Orleans. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming, but there wasn't nigh as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to running on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Well, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Fired our guns and the British kept a-coming, but there wasn't nigh as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to running on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.